dancehall artist Bugle comes to our stage to chat new album.
We will rise again.
But why does he bring Jada Kingdom along with him?
Not a prince and princess, kings and queens.
And what is all this touching in dancehall about? The man who's causing it comes to show and tell. As a collective, they build a brand fusing dub poetry, dancehall, and roots reggae. Today, No-Maddz comes as a duo. With Heaven on Earth, a Walshy Fire produced project that features actor DJ Idris Elba.
Who have a clocks like this?
Top entertainment stories of the week and more are all coming up. Welcome to our show, everyone. I am Winfred Williams. We'll be back.
Reaching more and more screens around the world every week. On stage, so much more than entertainment.
And now, top entertainment stories making our stage this week.
Wednesday, August 28th was International Bowtie Day, and Jamaica, courtesy of Heineken, was not left out of the festivities.
Heineken thought this was a really cool opportunity for us to celebrate our consumers' signature sense of style. Heineken consumers are always the most fashionable men and women in any room. And you know, when you think of high fashion and like that accessory that the fashion connoisseurs have, like everybody has a bow tie. So we thought International Bow Tie Day would be a really fun and cool way for us to celebrate their signature sense of style.
Recognized at various locations around the country,
we really wanted to take our consumers on a journey to France. So right across the island at 10 different outlets, if you're in Mobeo, Torrios, or Kingston, you know, you could be rewarded for going to a bar wearing a bow tie with a free Heineken. So we're glad that we were able to have our consumers come out, have a really great time across the island, and just experience French culture and celebrate their sense of style and enjoy Heineken responsibly.
Cellar 8 in Manor Park was the choice for Heineken's main Bowtie Day activation.
So Cellar 8 is one of our partner accounts. We have lots of partner accounts across the island, but when we thought of an account, you know, that has great service, great food, and of course ice cold Heineken, that's why we chose this outlet.
When I got the call to come, I said, you know what, let me just do it, you know what I mean? But at the same time, I mean, it's about fun, you know, creativity, and it's enjoying what it is, you know, what's the Bowtie, I mean, it's a Bowtie Day, it's International Bowtie Day, so why not just come and just come pull 100 and done?
And what do you call this Bowtie? I don't think I've ever seen a Bowtie so small.
Actually, it's a brooch. Yeah, I mean, it's a brooch, you know, I basically spin off with the strap to it, and that's it, you know what I mean?
It's that time again when CB Foods is in search of the best pan chicken men and women in the country. The first regional showdown happened at Folly Oval, Portland on Saturday, August 24, and aside from the panorama, it was a day of fun for everyone.
It was an awesome, awesome, fun family vibe. Everybody came out with strollers and blankets, and whether it was rain or shine, the energy was so high. I am overwhelmed with the turnout from Portland. They came with the energy, they did not disappoint. They had Duffy and Kitty on their toes, giveaways from top to bottom, shirts and dashed away. Everything was so much fun.
In the end, 14 men and women representing half of the island's parishes were sent on to the finals, which is happening this year on October 27th. At a first-time venue, Grizzlies Plantation Cove, St. Anne.
It is so much more than the pan chicken. It is a story behind how they got there, how much tireless nights they had preparing the chicken, seasoning the chicken, trying to get it right and perfect to what the judges wanted. These judges hold them to a very high, very, very high standard, and they expect them to deliver. So when they actually meet that standard, they are elated on the inside. They know that they're going to be walking away with money, not just for themselves, but most times they're out here and they're working for somebody else, for their children to go to school, for their mother to get even health care. Like, they're talking about themselves, they're talking about their family, they're caring about everybody. And when I see them excited, geez, like honestly, my heart really feels it.
And the next regional showdown?
Regional 2 is in Black River, Independence Park, St. Elizabeth, on September 28th. Come out on Saturday, admission free.
All right, so those are the top e-stories of the week making our stage. Stay with us right here on stage, still to come. Bugle comes to chat new album, but why does he bring Jada Kingdom along? And what is all this touching in dancehall about? The man who is causing it comes to show and tell us. As a collective, they built a brand fusing dub poetry, dancehall, and roots reggae. Today, No-Maddz comes as a duo with Heaven on Earth, a Walshy Fire produced project that features actor DJ Idris Elba. All coming up right here on our stage. We'll be back.
Who have a clocks like this? Bongo man. Who have a clocks like this? Bongo gal.
Reaching more and more screens around the world every week. On stage. So much more than entertainment.
Touch is dancehall's latest dance craze.
Get girl them out. It's fast tech.
Its creator is Arnett Garden Kid, Pataskeng, who comes to our stage right now to show off the moves along with his bread drinks. Pataskeng.
Blessings.
Blessings, man. Congrats.
Yes.
I hear your dance burning up the place right now. Dance on.
Yes.
How did it come? How did you get the dance?
All right. You know, say one day, my day at Magnum Wednesday, that a selector named Roxy keep a party named Magnum Wednesday. Mm. So my icon was in the party too, so the tune play, and but they we run out a back, but me never start dancing when first.
That's the sauce tune.
Yeah, but it no that the top boat.
Top boat so
yeah,
tune.
Top boat. Yeah. But then it wheel up back again, and me and Pedro, that's my brethren, my dancing brethren, and I just run through the middle. It's when I run through the middle, one spirit said Winford for those cosso. I see for me go so, the chemistry does work. I swear.
Man, say it again. You're in a dance.
Yeah.
And everybody are
dance.
I hold them can and yeah. I do them look at that.
Yeah.
And you know.
Yeah.
I think that tune draw and a vibe reach you.
Yeah, vibe reach me there from around the back. So I run through the middle like the crowd in there. So I part the middle Winfred and go so. I see from Augusta Winfred, wow. It's a blessings.
I feel a blessing.
Yeah, I swear. I feel it's a blessing, people.
So what happened? People give you weird shots. You get them engaged in what you're going to?
No. Three little girls, like, pretty and rebel. So at them first acknowledgement to the dance first. From them, some start, them say, Ray. And then the excitement.
So they started dancing.
Yeah.
With you too.
Yeah, so.
But you're leading, and every move you drop, them drop it too.
Yeah, so.
Same?
Yeah.
So it took off from there.
Yeah.
And then, go
then,
on.
Then, the second, the little baby. No. The three were little baby now. Me just get a video, Winfrey Tishia go so. And we them get a talk about.
Mm.
And it just took off from this, so, you know what I mean?
All right, so you're going to exhibit the dance for us. Yeah, you're registering them.
Yeah.
But before that, talk about your community, Arnett Gardens, otherwise known as Jungle.
Yeah.
That's where you were born and raised?
Yeah, I grew up in Jungle. I really grew up. I'll move and go in Jungle, but most of my life, Jungle. And Jungle people believe in me as Pataskeng, the new sensation.
In dance?
In dance.
Do you do anything else?
No.
You sing in a...
No, I have talent to sing. I have a good sing already. Me and QQ have a new song coming out named Touch.
Okay, nice. So you name Touch too.
Yeah,
so,
before that, me and Eye Water,
with
that Jet Life, me and me sing a song named Pataskeng.
Same.
Yeah, but it get the strength, it get the real momentum. People know me after that. Yes, so.
So you know, so nobody can question you, because you come from the part of Kingston, of Jamaica, where great people came from.
Yes.
You know, Western Kingston. Anybody from around there, sir?
Yeah.
Say them in a music. You have to take them seriously, because no normal artists not come out of there, okay? So when you say you're in the thing and you're serious, we have to take you seriously.
Yeah.
Okay, so the dance is every. So when you got a dance now and them tune they drop, appear at the dance, where I get touch.
Yeah, man.
Pure touch.
Pure touch. The people them love it. Everybody in dance, I'll give me the support and the strength. So I appreciate that.
So why you call it touch?
No, you know, so why I call it touch? To treat Winfrey, the dance kind of soft. Mm-hmm. Like, it's not a dance where you have too much step in it. The dance is a type of dance like this. You put your left foot out,
mm-hmm.
and the next step, you put your fingers down, and the third step, you pop your waist. So me, I say, touch for the ladies.
Well, I don't know.
Yes.
Sure,
the first step, Winfrey, you put your left foot out.
Uh-huh.
Second step, you pop your fingers down.
You pop your fingers down.
Third step, you pop your waist.
Your waist?
Yeah. So, that's why I name it touch.
Oh, my God.
and the fourth step, you spin to your spot,
And
the fifth step now, you put your hand on your waist and you go so bad. Yeah. Yeah, so it's
the kids, they must love it.
Yeah,
kids love it.
Love, yeah.
Kids love it a lot. Okay, so all right. So yeah, so you were telling me about. So you were born and raised in Jungle.
Yeah.
And you went to school where?
I go to Trenchtown. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that is in Jungle, you know, but you're most over Mexico side.
Yeah.
Where the complex there, Arnett Gaddy complex. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so my primary school was John Mills, and leave from John Mills go to Trenchtown. So I saw me at the chemistry.
Then?
Yeah.
All right, and your parents, what's your home situation like? Parents at home and so on?
Yeah.
Mother, father, is in the home. Do you have a dad around?
No, my dad don't live. My dad live in Spanish Town. Mm-hmm. That is in Sanford Village.
And do you have a relationship with him?
Yeah, good relationship, man. Yeah. Believe in me.
Believe
my
in
my mother,
you.
Too.
Yes.
My mother, I respect her, Winfred. God know. That's why I want the world can just believe in me so I can be a big part in my mother's life. Because my mother, she always give me the strength and she always give me the momentum. Mm-hmm. And my mother, she good. I don't know if I fear a blessing make my day when I'm there right now. Not too good for she give me, you know what I mean? And Winfred, I tell about my mother, sometimes right now I'm talking, the flare are coming at me because Patricia Murray, I can't even have words to explain. If I have words, I can take up your time.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's a blessing. Anyone should be big up herself.
And other siblings, what about your brothers, sisters?
No, I have one sister. Mm-hmm. Yeah. My local sister.
And she's with your mom?
Yeah, she was my mom.
And your dad is, he has his own kids as
well?
Yeah,
he has kids and the set of difference.
And that's in Spain?
Yeah.
All right, and they both are proud of you and supporting you.
Yeah, man.
But mommy in particular.
Yeah, man.
I can see the emotions when you talk about her.
Yeah.
So we want you to succeed.
Yeah.
You know, and you sound like a good kid.
Yeah.
You sound like a kid who deserves to be out there.
Yeah.
The world is going to see this.
Yeah.
And I have no doubt they'll be doing the dance. Because when West Kingston do nothing, as we said before, the whole world wants it.
Yeah.
So we're going to leave the stage now for you to do the dance for us right now, right here on our stage. Go ahead.
Before you cut, big up everybody in the street, every selector from Boom Boom Rooksy, every selector, big up government, big up unknown, big up everybody in my garrison, give me the strength. Face by Jay, big up yourself. It's a pleasure to be around you. Blessings. All right?
That's all they want, these kids. Some love.
Yeah.
Just an opportunity to do something. Give them, please.
Girl, them hot. Sauce boss type. Truck star pull up in a fast ride. Nothing but wear and a half price. Truck suit beat with a half white. My chain them bright like starlight. Whole team out so we alright. Every girl one piece of the star life. Drop some sauce and I weed them girl at all. At the style of we have them in love. Girl I sell my fish fry like dove. Tell some little boy no size up. I just weed them girl at all. No need ID, every girl no way. Got another girl in the G.O.D. Now feel like just one night. 365 days weed them girl at all. Fresh, no sugar added, everything shot, military cadet. Oh, over we girl added. Now for jack card of them in my wallet. When my touch well, the whole place get damaged. I've chill round the world, them things I'm a planet. Them can't stand it, so we them girl at top. At the style of we have them in love. Girl, I sell my fresh fly like dove. Tell some little boy no size up. I just we them girl at top. No need ID, every girl no way. Got another girl thing the G.O.D. I feel like just one night. 365 days we them gala line up front of my car like traffic. Them a talk about me. Trending topic. Dance all share them dear dream tropics. One big girl said nothing no regular. When my wearing mash up the area. Saquon. Cause I meet them gala top. At the style now we have them love. Gala sell my fish fry like dove. Tell some little boy no size up. No need ID, every girl no way. Got another girl thing it here all day. No feel like just one night. 365 days we them girl them hot. Sauce boss type. Truck star pull up in a fast ride. Nothing but wear and a half price. Truck suit beat with a half white. My chain them bright like starlight. Whole team
came out, so we all right. Every girl one piece of the style life. Drop, drop some sauce and away them girl at all. At the style, now we have them in love. Girl, I saw my fish fly like dove. Tell some little boy, two size love. At the way them girl at all.
All right, there you have them. Pataskeng and friends from Kingston 12. Same place where Mr. Wacky come from, all right? So stay with us right here on stage. Still to come, the No-Maddz. And later, Bugle and Jada Kingdom.
Reaching more and more screens around the world every week. On stage, so much more than entertainment.
As a collective, they built a brand fusing the poetry, dancehall and roots reggae.
South of the line, Jamaica.
Today, No-Maddz comes as a duo.
This man.
With heaven on earth.
Ooh, a clocks like this.
A Walshy Fire produced project like that features actor DJ Idris Elba. Yes, the same big movie star, Idris. Right now, right here on our stage, No-Maddz. Gentlemen.
One love.
Bless up. Well, let's start with that. The Idris factor, because he worked with you guys in a movie before.
Yeah, we did Yardy.
So you're no stranger to him on the movie side of things. He being the director. He was the director in that film, right?
Yeah, man. Beautiful.
And now you're working with him. Now he's a DJ in your record.
Well, he's actually rapping on the track.
Yes.
So we were in LA doing ADR for the film Yardie. Mm. And after the session, Idris said, I'm on the dead. If he never did an ADR session, but Idris said, you want to go into the studio? You know, because he knows with the music. I'm going to say, yeah, man. Mm. And him say, I have some beats here, but it's more hip-hop and thing. Him say, you think you can mess with that? And I say, what you mean? You know what I mean? Wait on, and him say, write something for this, and it's a beat in the studio. Shadowbox, I was there as well, and I whip out my phone, and I start write for the thing, and, you know, and then him say, I need a hook from you, and tell me, says, a hook him need, and tell me, I already done my verse, and I say, hook, I write it. New page, I start the hook now, and go into the studio, bam, bam. Do the hook, beat them down, the song is called, and the hook was beat them down, and Shadowbox are going and lay some wicked flow on the line, and then Idris go in and lay Phoebe vocals, engineer mm-hmm. chop it, and Idris was helping him chop at the same time.
Oh.
And then when this project came, when this project was almost done now, remember the track, I'ma say blows and skirt the track, they're perfect for this album. I'ma shout him forward, and him say, oh, you mean? And him send it same time, we send it, go give the wizard, put our style to it, man, every jump in at the studio on the verse, make a nice little production, a nice little smoothie, as every would love call it, you know what I mean? And now it is, trust me, when him hear it, right now Idris all beside himself, because he wants to promote this one like crazy.
Okay, so talk about this Walshy Fire, Major Lazer collaborate, well, working with Major Lazer, Walshy Fire. How did this come?
Big brother Walshy. Walshy.
It's been brewing.
It's been brewing because I've been, you see, because Walshy been doing the mixtapes, right? Mm-hmm. With the other artists from before. I'm on site that and they reach out to him from a longer time, you know, via the Instagram. But they don't know we're busy. They may book him up after the Global Citizens gig in New York, in the club. Rihanna them there, I'm a power with the Mandela's the man. See Walshy and Walshy sight me. Walshy, I say, what you doing? I say, what you doing? You know what I mean? I will start reasoning. He must say, no, man, you can't go to Instagram. Take my thing directly, man.
Yeah.
I take him thing directly, and me and him start communicate. And we start communicate, and then after what happened with the band further on, and we were kind of in flux and building back and deciding.
Upsiding.
You know what I mean? You know? So we decide, we decide what we're going to go, how we're going to go forward. And we had a conversation with Walshy and Caribbean Entertainment, and they decided that, you know, they want to work with us. And Walshy said he would have loved to be a part. So we sent him some tracks, the man here, Heaven on Earth, and did a cartwheel in the living room and said, man, these songs make me feel like I want to get up and do something. You know what I mean? And we said, yeah, give thanks, you know, we love, the show of appreciation, you know, so you love the music and thing. And then the rest is now, Walshy Fire presents.
Did get up and do something.
Get up and do something.
Did an album.
You know what I mean? Did an album with us, you know?
Yeah.
Recorded it at G Jams. Spent like 5 days at G Jam. Night. We're not even sleep. We're just beat up 15 tracks. Send them with Walshy. Him Tuesday. The ones they want. I'm saying no one. A girl song from the album, yeah. The album is very Afrocentric, you know what I mean? Very,
oh, of
very
course.
Roots, you know?
It's reflective of your own likeness and image. The
yes,
No-Maddz same brand,
same.
Isn't it?
Yeah, man, same.
Explain the name for me. The name of the album, Heaven on Earth.
But Heaven on Earth examines the whole approach and the perspective towards religion.
Yes,
and it
yeah.
being a division, ultimately, you know? And also, how can you create your heaven in your own constraints?
Mm-hmm.
So, we decided to like, it's almost like the events and the whole mystic of the happenings just amalgamate everything in the collection, and then that is just the entire theme of the journey that we go through and the point we're at. It's about using whatever we're going through or constraints and making our own heaven of it.
Yes.
And motivate yourself and press forward.
The whole, you know?
And the whole within.
The whole. We will release that whole within you. You know what I mean?
So how many tracks on the album?
11 tracks.
11 tracks.
Including an interlude.
No, the interlude, I'm going to make 12. No, so.
Yeah.
12 tracks.
12
yeah.
tracks.
With all right. Interlude. So could we take a single from it? Let's go to a single. I'm sure persons out there watching now, they're just dying to hear.
let's
take a single. Here.
Yes, man.
First, I'm going to start like this. Huh? Who have a clocks like this? Huh? Big up all real yardies. Huh? Who a puff and blaze the eyes.
Clocks like this, you know? Thomas.
With
all their glory, their poetic, dancehall, roots, comedic, theatre glory. That's them.
Yeah.
Miss
Oh, wow. Nice. I love it. It's such a fun song.
Yeah, man.
Filled
nice,
with
man.
So much of us. So much of Jamaica.
Yeah, but you see that now?
Yes.
You see the idea of Clarks and Jamaica is like it go hand in hand. It's like you talk about Bull and Pier, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. Clarks and Jamaica. And Clarks is really a military brand, and Jamaica had the cool factor to Clarks. So without yes. Jamaica, where would Clarks be? But over the years and over time, from day one, you never find Clarks do anything significant in Jamaica, like maybe
yes.
build a state-of-the-art studio so that the youths them can make more music and make more movies and make more films, or take, for instance, build a hospital, mm-hmm. or take, for instance, sponsor an artist like the No-Maddz, because really and truly, this is a proposal, you know.
Oh, yeah.
Clarks so, have a business proposal, compensate with for being influential. Buy Jamaica one brand new hospital.
So that answers the questions about why then would you put Clarks in
your
art?
Of course, because we're not a fool, you know
what
I mean?
It's a proposal to Clarks.
Yeah, and then we want the people benefit, because mm-hmm. any plan you have, as His Majesty put it, it yes. must be for the welfare of the whole human race.
Advancing the welfare of the world.
So the negotiation, the proposal is not for just No-Maddz, it's for the people to benefit.
But
so you want something where the people can.
I tell you the truth, if we do anything yeah. with just a benefit No-Maddz, then we wouldn't do nothing. Then we'd have been doing something different.
Yes.
We would be doing something different if it was something to benefit No-Maddz. See?
Because you've always been a very conscious group. 2 decades, by the way.
Don't call it years.
Can we just look at you and say, you know, you're just like you're always rising, you know. All right. So a little bit of an elephant in the room right now is the absence of two members from who we know to be up front all the while with the group. What's your explanation here? What can you tell us about it?
Heavy.
Why am I forget the hardest question? It's baffling. I don't know, maybe I try to figure out the same thing too.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean? I mean, as I say, it's 20 years. So everybody grew up.
Yes.
You know what I mean?
So that's why it is.
You know,
I sound like I want to shine away from something.
No, but the thing is, all right, you see, remember, it's play, you play music and you play arts, and once you grow up, you know, you play no more. So the other ones migrated and decided to do other business, but we still we don't really pray that right now, you know. We have to look towards the future and we can't dwell on the past. But it was great while it lasted, while that lasted.
Yeah. Okay.
You know?
And I like what you do. I like how you stick to what you believe in and you're always injecting new life into your work. Your work is always evolving and you never can tell what you're gonna come with. There's a record that you did, If You Want to Romance. What's the name of it? Romance?
Yeah,
is the
man,
name of
that's the name, man. Yes, man.
That record is just not you, but yet you.
Yeah, but the vibe
and
is...
And the classic immediately.
Classic vibe. Big up OP for that one. They only write that one there as well. You know what I mean? And Papa Sly produced that one there nicely. You know what I mean? So that one was very, very, very... That shows our sweet nature.
Yes.
But this particular project now, it's not as whimsical, for lack of a better word. Well, it's still playful, the Heaven and Earth project.
Yes.
But this particular, it's more direct. Mm-hmm. It's not just, darling, I love you. You know what I mean? And all them things. It's more direct. It's more exercising our purchasing powers.
Thought-provoking, you know what I mean? As well, yeah?
And it's more like reparatory justice embedded in the whole, from the first track to the last, now the time has come lying in the chart, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So it's not necessarily about just dancing and drinking and shaking up yourself.
It's kind of like a little bit of transactional even.
Right? Yeah. No-Maddz is like that awesome tree, you know, many branches. So for lack of a better example, just like, oh, you see the Migos, you know, do each of their own album and they do one collectively. That is the entity of No-Maddz, you know. It's such a deep catalogue that can stretch into any genres. You can get any formation out of it. Mm-hmm. And this is just one of the ultimate formation. It was heading in this sound anyways, you know what I mean? Because we're always growing, you know what I mean? And you don't know the root. Parent material is dub poetry, you know what I mean?
Where do you resonate most? Where are you connecting most?
Over the years, them say, you know, Europe, No-Maddz Europe. And when we tour, we get the love, you know. But you see, on our social media, the statistics is actually Kingston.
Jamaica.
It's the strongest.
Kingston, Jamaica.
Well, Jamaica is the strongest.
You know me, you know I'm talking about Jamaican core fans, though.
Yes.
Them, because sometimes it's so loud here.
Yes.
You know what I mean? And we are not necessarily the ones doing the shouting. So our core fans, them can't wait for see we, and they must say, my lad, shout no, shout no. So now it's like, we want to give them something to celebrate, my lad. We want to give them something to like, cheer
they're for. Cool as, they are as cool as you.
Yeah.
Okay, every time I'm going on the streets, because I'm walking on the streets a lot.
That's interesting, you know. That's interesting.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
They stop us and then make sure they motivate the people and motivate with more than even. Oh,
believe me.
I can't even motivate myself sometimes.
So the analytics is dispelling any kind of no, the man they are more Euro focused or what? Because it's dispelled at Kingston, Jamaica.
Yeah,
that's interesting. That you say the culture is preserved.
It's good
to hear.
Yeah, that. When we had a live tour in Kingston, we decided to tour Kingston. That was unheard of.
Well, 2007. Well, stick a pin in because a lot of artists where you're here now used to buy tickets. A lot of artists where you're here now used to buy tickets to my concerts.
Yes.
So the Trad Live or Bob Marley Museum, Jamnees and Sessions, from Miles, them used to come and see we and watch we. Enough of them pattern with style. Enough of them pattern with style, enough of them come to a one away and say, yo, are you inspired? We, you know?
Yeah,
and then when them go up on Winford Williams show, Winford say, who inspires you? You never hear them say no, man. So that's what I'm going to try to tell you. Not a lot of ones. Yeah. About, because it is what it is. It's like businesses. You know, I'm going to say Scotiabank tell you about NCB. You know what I mean? So it's like, even though it is complementative, it is a big competition in music and in show business. You know what I mean? But I ain't in a pre the competition. I ain't in a my corner, build my thing. Every in a film corner, build them thing. We amalgamate, we do a thing, and then we put it forward. Present art, you know what I mean? And it's not like we are chase anything. So
authentic art. That's what I would put on it. Because, bridging, every time we see you on a stage, it's a performance, it's a production. It is entertaining, it's unpredictable, it's what we want to see. always on a stage. And I see it all the time when you guys go up there.
And I'm not gonna lie, yo. I love it. It's so good.
Oh, you mean? But you can't run with that. And it's good to know that Kingston is watching.
Yeah, man.
And it's resonating with Kingston in particular. Because you guys are Kingstonian.
Absolutely.
And that means that you're representing the foundation and the root of reggae and our pop culture.
Yeah. Everybody comes from.
If you couldn't do it, who could? With the talent you have, because your background is rooted in theatre too.
We love this. It's a passion, you know. We get up every day and we eat, we breathe, we sleep. This is from high school, and it says that we never grow up. You know what I mean? Yeah.
No, but, man, we're happy to hear that because it shows that when you know about, when you commit to what you're doing, and when you, in spite of all the noises, you say, the loudness, you're still there resonating with those who are quiet.
Yeah, conviction is a powerful thing. And when you find the right reasons and you have the evidence to believe in something that you have a passion for, you know, it's a good thing. And that's good something to be loyal to.
Yes.
You know what I mean? I know loyalty is kind of a shaky thing between individuals, but in terms of in your own self, once you can anchor onto a goal and a thing, it will definitely draw you closer to like minds and it will last more. You know?
Well, Bridging No-Maddz forever.
The No-Maddz forever.
That we are saying right now.
Right.
No-Maddz right now. Because this album then, it's available now.
Yeah, it's available.
August 30th. Right. Well, right now.
Everywhere, music is streaming.
Well,
right
now, next week we can look for where go on.
Let me get a copy direct so you can have a full list. So the album is superb. We're going to the studio, we're going to TVJ too. Same place, RGR, Cali Nines and Gimit. And more time we walk around with the project, because what we're doing literally is walking with this project. And putting it down and sit down with people and listen together to them. And feel our Jamaican, the ones who are in the music, the ones who have been playing music for ever here, make them give a listening ear to this project. Because from 2016, them not see we put out nothing, you know. Mm-hmm. Sly and Robbie came out 2015, you know, remember that?
Yes.
And now 2019, I would say, even on earth, see that.
Nice.
I feel all excited to
have. Oh, you must. You should, Bridging, because when you stay cool for a while and then it's an album, when we see you again, that says, oh, wow.
Who have a clocks like this?
The next time, you know, we have a performance.
Me.
The only reason why we haven't done it yet is because it must be perfect. That's my cool. I say, in time, No-Maddz come. No, honestly, we're not doing it.
That's a
full business.
Breast root of a rose, properly.
No, absolutely. Yeah. It's been a long-standing objective of ours.
Yes,
to have you live on our stage, because I think more people need to experience No-Maddz.
Yes, sir.
Than who you get when you tour Kingston.
Yeah, man.
Well, the whole Jamaica and the world to see you. All right, gentlemen. Well, good. Thanks for coming and sharing, Bridging. Best of luck.
On stage.
All right. So there you have them right here on our stage. No-Maddz, stay with us. Still to come, another producer, performer, Bugle, on our stage.
Them do all kind of things because them just want slight time. But I rise above all odds.
Reaching more and more screens around the world every week. On stage, so much more than entertainment.
As you may know by now, Bugle's creative credit in music had been growing steadily since he took a decision to get into production.
We cry, we ball, we rise, we...
The not compatible singer has just dropped his latest product and comes to chat what's in the package.
I just wanna be cool.
Just wanna be good.
Yeah.
But why did he bring along Jada Kingdom? Right now, right here on our stage, Bugle and Jada. Jada, welcome. Are you okay?
Blessings.
So Bugle, blessed love, sir. Congratulations on the product.
Thank you.
It's out and doing how? Well, good.
Great.
Doing great.
Yeah.
I have to say.
Good for you, my friend. Good to hear that. Now, so since I haven't heard it yet, I've heard tracks, but since I haven't heard it, can you tell me what's in the package? What's in there?
Good music. Nothing but good music. Mm-hmm. The production is different. Yeah, you hear Bugle on a different level you never hear him from before. Yeah. It's nothing but growth. I reached to a place in the music now where, you know, if I go do it, it better I just do it the way it's supposed to be done.
Okay.
And I learn a lot, and that's one of the things I'm gain from owning my own studio, because it teach me a lot.
So the aspiration is for excellence, for greatness, for
definitely
elevation of your art.
Definitely, 100%.
Same. And you have the power now, you're making the calls.
Yeah, I need
pretty much controlling all the important factors.
Who are gonna make a better decision for me than me?
Yes.
You understand what I'm saying? But it's not like I may alone do it. I have very important people who work on the project with me. I have a lot of producers who work on the project with me. A mixing engineer who work on the project, project with me. You understand? Artists who work on the project with me, including Jada Kingdom.
Okay.
You know, and more. A couple more.
All right, so that's the reveal, Jada. That's why she's here, with all her prettiness, her beauty, on our stage today. Jada, so you're part of this project. And what was it like working with this gentleman?
Easy.
Yeah, easy going.
Mm, positive vibes. I heard the beat, it pretty much just came instantly.
Yes?
So, yeah, natural vibes.
And you were selected by him to come on the project? Or you wanted to make a pitch?
He sent the beat. He said, yo, this would be perfect for me and you for, you know, do a song plan.
Yes.
And next, like, 3 days, I'm just sending back the idea and him match up theme part. And that was pretty much it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. So Bugle, who is collaborating with you?
I have Grams Morgan from Morgan Heritage on the Encouragement remix. I have Kabaka Pyramid on the Rise Again remix.
Mm-hmm.
I have Sugar, the replay, Lover's Rap Vibe. And I have Noah Power and Alexander out of New York on the Life Savior song, which is actually maybe one of the most popular songs on the album so far.
Oh, where is what hot now?
Well, I would say Life Savior is the most played song. Maybe one of the most played songs in the Jamaican radio right now.
In Jamaica, yes.
I could have safely said.
Yeah, because I've been hearing that, yes.
Yeah.
What's the title again?
The title of the album is Picture Perfect.
Okay.
So the song with me and Jada is Picture Perfect, which is the title track of the album.
And there must be a promotional plan for it.
Definitely, and we've been doing so, and that's why we're up on stage today too, because this is promotion, right?
This is part of it, of course.
So yeah, man. But other than just, you know, the TV and the radio and all of that, then we definitely go up on the road, go tour the album, which all of that are put in place now. So I'm supposed to be on the road starting October, starting in Europe.
So this is on whose label?
This is on my label.
Your own label?
Yeah.
So you have total control here.
100%.
And in your promotion, not even a promotion deal or a distribution deal?
Yeah, man, VP
is distributed, yes.
Yeah.
And they're giving you promotional support as well?
Yeah, definitely. I actually, you know, feel good with what they're doing so far.
Oh, great.
Yeah.
All right, so Jada, you're off somewhere. You're just popping by and you're going off somewhere. Where are you going?
New York.
You're going to the Big Apple?
Mm.
Oh, for the big... This weekend, the big Labor Day weekend there.
Yeah.
So making some appearances. Where?
Coney Island.
Mm-hmm.
Tomorrow and Saturday. Connecticut Sunday. Connecticut, I don't know. And Monday, it's back in Coney Island or something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm not sure. But yeah, New York, the whole weekend.
The whole tri-state area.
Mm-hmm.
All right, so what else is happening in your career?
I'm working on a project, an EP, for the end of this year, and then next year I'm trying to put out my own album. So, yeah, just putting in work. And, of course, I have some singles coming up, too, so.
Mm-hmm. Where are your fans?
Yeah.
And who are they?
I don't know.
You don't know who they are? They talk to you, don't they?
I mean, yeah.
Of course they do. In social media and Instagram
they
and so on.
Speak off me.
Of you.
Yeah, but I mean, I wouldn't know really.
They're distributing all over.
But I think if you go, when I check like my streams, it will show me that, you know, I get most of my streams from like Nigeria, America,
yes,
and London. Mm-hmm. You know.
So. When I heard about London,
yeah,
and Africa, I didn't hear Nigeria specifically. But I know about the continent. So have you visited yet?
Not yet.
You soon go? Mm-hmm. Yeah, I get calls.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Well, congrats on that. You're global. The objective is to be a global artist, right? Okay. International.
Yeah.
And so you see in your mind's eye the world, and especially the continent,
yeah,
when you write, when you perform. You do that? You see the continent? How visible is the continent in your creative consciousness?
Very much.
It's visible. Because,
even when you check my music really go right across the world. It reaches everybody. You understand? I mean, we do this for a minute still. So if me I do this for so long, I'm gonna reach people. Better me love it.
Yeah.
Don't.
Well, you know, some people around here still, you know, are just focused on who is immediately in front of them. Meaning, mm-hmm. The island of Jamaica.
Yeah, I know. You have a lot of people like that, but does it really help? For you, yeah. Just to focus on who you are, see? You understand? You have a paint picture, you know?
Of course. And that's what we want everyone to do, because we are not even scratching
the surface
of our reach, really, because I don't know that people really know how much people are interested in what their art. And if you're not speaking to people, after a while, they will ignore you.
Exactly.
And in speaking to you, I mean by your music must be relevant to what they want.
Exactly.
And the challenge for Jamaican artists, especially the youngsters, is to understand that they're immediately in a global space when they drop a record. And the globe will either accept or dismiss you, depending on what you're about.
Mm-hmm.
What you have said to them and how you relate. And whether you are building on what is already there, seed planting by people like you now, and or you want to change it to suit yourself, and change is always welcomed.
True.
But where are we changing? What are we changing to? To a myopic, colloquial, local, in your corner kind of vibe, or you want to take the world as you should, because you are world people. Long time before you were born, you were.
I mean, you have to just package your product right.
Yeah.
Whatever you're selling, you have to just package it right and make sure so it's appealing to whoever you want to buy it and people are aware of it, right?
Yes.
So marketing have a lot to do with it too. Marketing have everything to do with it.
Absolutely, my brethren. Well, you know what I mean now? I'm gonna leave the stage to you two to drop that song, that collaboration, which is part of this album. Right now, right here on our stage before we go. So, stage is yours. Jade, good to have you.
Pitch up, perfect.
When will it be my time?
Time is now.
I ain't going nowhere, no. Yeah. It's been days since I've seen you. And now I need you. Honey, yeah. I just wanna feel ya. About time I give you all of me. Yeah. Darling, I just wanna be good.
Wanna be good.
Said I just wanna be good.
Wanna be good.
Yeah, I just wanna be good to you. I know your loving's so good, not true. Yeah, I just wanna be good.
Wanna be good.
I just wanna be good, yeah.
Wanna be good.
Said I just wanna be good to you.
I know your loving so good, not true.
Someone said that I'm not good for you, girl. But they don't know what's good for you, yeah. Be good to me and I'll be good to you. Be true to me and I'll be true to you, yeah. Love your exterior, but I pray for the end. Positive energy, good vibes that you bring. I love the fact that we can have a good conversation. Deep reasoning.
Darling, I just wanna be good.
Wanna be good.
Say, I just wanna be cool.
Wanna be good.
I just wanna be good to you, yeah. I'll bet your loving so good, not true. Said I just wanna be good, yeah.
Wanna be good.
I just wanna be good, yeah.
Wanna be good.
Said I just wanna be good to you, baby. I bet your loving so good,
it's
not true.
It's not about the shape, but baby, I love it. And what you cut out to be, I'm in love with it. You are the right type, girl, the wife type. Dedicate myself to you the rest of my lifetime.
Yeah.
Oh girl, I even think your laws are perfect.
Sure.
You got features that money can't purchase. Picture perfect. For me to treat you less than a woman, I would be worthless, yeah.
But know you must have some good loving put down. Please bring it home. Me now go run, I wanna be good and follow instructions. Be good to you and know. I love your touch, it's never enough. I beg you don't stop, cause it can't too much. I wanna be good and follow instructions, yeah. Be good to you, ooh, darling, babe. I just wanna be good, yeah. Said I just wanna be cool. I just wanna be good to you. I bet your loving's so good, not true. Yeah, yeah. I just wanna be cool. I just wanna be good. Said I just wanna be good to you, baby. I bet your loving's so good, not true. Oh yes, hey. I wanna be good to you. I wanna be good, yeah, yeah,
yeah.
Okay, okay. Bugle and Jada, good to each other on our stage. What can I tell you? What a song, nice. All this love on our stage this week. Thank you, guys. Well,
you're
good.
Thanks for
all the very
us.
Best with your New York assignment. And you, sir, where next?
New York.
New York, just where you go, New York?
I can another week.
The tour of New York. And also, good on our stage.
When she come back from New York, me gonna know.
Okay, all right. I'm just saying.
Don't forget to purchase the Picture Perfect
album. Picture Perfect album out now. Picture Perfect single with me and the great one, Bugle, right?
Yeah.
Out now.
Okay, thank you both for coming and sharing it with us, this song from it. All right, so that's our show for this week. Winford Williams on behalf of all of us. Thanking you for joining us. Do join us again next week for more on Stage.
I just wanna be good, yeah.
Said
I just wanna be good to you. I know your loving so good, not true.
Someone said that I'm not good for you, girl. But they don't know what's good for you, yeah. Be good to me and I'll be good to you. Be true to me and I'll be true to you, yeah. Love your exterior, but I pray for the end. Positive energy, good vibes that you bring. I love the fact that we can have a good conversation. Deep reasoning.
I just wanna be good.
Wanna be good.
Say I just wanna be cool.
Wanna be good.
I just wanna be good to you, yeah. I'll bet your loving so good, not true. Say I just wanna be good.
All right, thanks for watching our video. You know what to do. Click, subscribe, and be on our stage always.